Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So if you are unable to Miracast Windows 10 computer to your Samsung Smart TV, then please follow this step. So first, make sure that your television and Windows 10 PC support Miracast. Now to check whether your computer supports Miracast or not, go to the Windows search box and then type in run. And then click on run box. In the run box, just type in DXDIG. Type in DXDIG and then click on OK. Then click on save all information. Save it to your desktop. Then open the DXDIG notepad. Now under the system information, if you scroll down, here you will see Miracast and it's telling available. So this is how you will come to know your computer supports Miracast or not. Now, in order to check whether your television supports Miracast or not, you can go to the network settings and you can check it from there. Now the next step is to update your system drivers. So just make sure that your graphic driver, Wi-Fi driver, everything is up to date. So you can use Intel driver support assistant. So you can use this software to update your driver. So just type in Intel driver support assistant in Google and then click on Intel driver support assistant. Download this and it will scan your PC and it will let you know. So over here you can see it's telling me there is one software update available, so it will tell you if anything needs to be up to date. So click on download all and then install it, then restart your computer, then go to the action center. When you restart your computer, after the restart, go to the action center, then click on connect and then select your TV and then you can connect. Now still you are facing the problem, then go ahead and disable the Wi-Fi network on your television. So on your TV, go to the settings, then go to network, and if it's connected, then disconnect it. So just make sure that the connection is disconnected. So here you can see the list. So you can go ahead and disconnect your network and then turn off your television. Just turn it off. Then after you turn off, then turn it on once again. Now, once you turn on your television, go ahead and go to the network and then connect your screen sharing or mirror sharing and then come to your desktop and then go to the action center once again and then click on connect and then select your see your television in the list and then click on connect. You can just click on it and it will connect. Now still you're facing the problem. In that case, go to the settings, Windows 10 settings. Open Windows 10 settings on your computer. Now go to devices. Click on devices. Now here, check the list of connected devices. Now if you see more than one Samsung TV, or if you see your Samsung TV over here, just click on it, then click on remove device, click on yes, then restart your computer and then try to connect, then go ahead and restart your computer, just click on restart and then after the restart, go to the action center once again, click on the action center, then click on connect and then select your TV and then you can connect. So it may take some time to load up. Yeah, once you see the name of your TV, then go ahead and connect. Now, if still you are unable to connect, then in that case, it may be the antivirus. So I have seen many cases where antivirus program, and I have seen it with the Avast, or it may be any other antivirus if you have Avira or Norton, any other antivirus. Just make sure that you disable your antivirus when you connect to your television. So go to the hidden taskbar, hidden icons over here. You can click on this arrow, and over here if you see Avast, just make a right click and then click on Avast shield control, and then you can select disable until computer is restarted, or you can just disable permanently, and whenever you want to turn it on, you can come here and you can just restart all the services. So for now I'm selecting disable until computer is restarted, so then click on OK. Same way, if you have any other antivirus, just disable when you try to Miracast. So after disabling the Miracast, after disabling the antivirus, just connect, just turn on the Miracast and then try to connect. So one of the steps will definitely help you to cast your Windows 10 PC to your TV. So that'll be all. Thank you so much for your time, and please like this video and subscribe to my channel.